Corneo's.
Leslie.
What are you doing out here? You look like you've been through hell.
Got wind my girl might be out this way. Had to follow up. See if there was truth to it. Well, you saw. After the plate fell, the trio opened the place to refugees. Town tripled in size. Man, if you thought it was lively before. Unfortunately, when Corneo pulled up stakes, he took all that Shinra money with him. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. Walmart's days are numbered. Madam M's trying to work her magic, but I don't know. Sector 7's still a mess. Probably gonna stay that way for a while. Expressway collapsed right after the plate. And then out of the blue, the company decides it needs a new president. Seems pretty clear Shinra doesn't give a shit about Sector 7. Undercity especially. But that shouldn't come as a surprise. The people have stepped up, though. Clearing the rubble, helping the injured, locating the missing. In case I didn't tell you, her name's Merle. After you guys left Wall Market, I started asking around. Hoped one of her friends might know something. Shouldn't have bothered. Even if they did have info, they're not dumb. They wouldn't dare blab to a former Corneo crummy. But I was able to find out she wasn't in Midgar anymore. And ever since then, I've been moving from town to town, looking for leads. So the thing is, Gus is running a special competition, and a woman is the prize. Word around the Dust Bowl is she fled here from Midgar. It's just a hunch, but I think she might be who I'm looking for.
She's a prize? That's sick.
Gus is a real piece of shit, to put it mildly.
You do that?
Monsters did. Gus is calling it a party, but it's an excuse to see blood. Lots of it. He pits people against fiends, and his money's on the ladder. I lost. So this is where you guys come in. Join the party, win, and free that woman. Still a merc, aren't you? No reason not to.
True.
Please.
We'll do it.
So you know, need a team of five to sign up. In the ring, though, it's one-on-one. And humans only, I'm afraid. I'm counting on you, and so's the woman. If anyone can put Gus in his place, it's Walmart's reigning champs. The fiends they raise here command a high price. I should know. Corneo was a frequent customer. These people. They make Walmart's worst look like angels. This is the first real lead I've had since I left Midgar. Just hope it isn't a dead end. The fiends they raise here command a high price. I should know. Corneo was a frequent customer.
I can't wait to see who gives a rip this year.
Challengers are always welcome. You here to join the party? here to join the party.
Thank you. could have expected an upset like this? Cloud the Knife's team has made it to the finals! But playtime's over. This here's the real moment of truth. Are you ready? I want to hear some noise, people! Give it up for everyone's nightmare, the Murder Machine Supreme! No challengers have ever managed to beat this fearsome fiend! Does our Merc and his crew have what it takes to be the first? Will they be able to claim our darling little grand prize? We're about to find out, folks! This is the moment we've been waiting for! A Desert Hunter!
Focus. Allow me. No.
Never in doubt.
Woo! Cloud, my man! Way to give the people a show!
Gotta say, never thought my little baby'd get so thoroughly crushed.
Damn it! Do you have any idea how much kill I spent on that thing? You inconsiderate son of a bitch!
It's done. It's all we can do.
Gotta look to the future. Our future. What do you say? We'd make one hell of a team. Could clean up at the fights and the races. Come on, where you wanna. No.
Don't do me like that.
I'll throw in some perks on top.
That should sweeten the deal, right?
Where's the girl?
Oh, so you really were after our little prize. You, sir, are a turd.
Well, you're welcome to it. You earned it. Just as a little show of good faith. Go on, don't be shy. And then maybe think over that deal. Pretty please.
Hey.
Huh? Hello. Where did you come from, beautiful? You looking to get in good with the Gus Man?
Don't ever pull this crap again. You offer any more people as prizes, they'll have to scrape you off my shoe. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
So, how did the reunion go?
Different girl.
What?
Was just a random tourist from Midgar. Fell for a scam at the saucer, and ended up down here. I sent her back up. Made sure she's safe.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I'll find her eventually. I'm sure of it. anyway. What's next for you and the others?
We're looking for something, too. Need to find it ASAP.
Funny. Always the same story with us. Good luck to you.
Thanks. And you.
Should split up to look for Dio.
Will do!
If I catch you goofing off, so help me out.
Cloud? You got a minute? There's something I failed to mention about the Temple of the Ancients. You might call it a legend or a warning.
Uh-huh.
You see, no one who goes into the temple ever comes out again. No one. And I'm wondering if you really want to take everyone to a place like that.
You said it yourself. It's just a legend.
I did, aye. But...
let's focus on finding Dio and the Keystone for now.
plague. Not that I ever truly doubted your potential. I was right to leave you that letter.
Letter? What letter?
You remember, don't you? The inn at Calm. I hung it on your door, though I signed it in the proprietor's name.
So that was you?
Forgive my subterfuge, but I was in dire need of a skilled player. And you certainly did not disappoint. You were even able to best me. Which, while impressive, won't be enough. Not if you intend to hold the Shadowblood Queen's card in your deck. That foul thing is the source of this nightmare. The very embodiment of the villain herself. Through the card, she feeds on the wielder's life force, claiming their strength, that she may one day be reborn. Countless players have succumbed to this vile curse. And now one more death is all she requires to return. Cloud, find the sorceress. She who rallied the people. She who deposed the queen, the Emerald Witch. Her card sleeps in Nibelheim with a monster of chaos. You must hurry before it is too late.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Sovereigns. This is it. Only one opponent remains. The Monster of Chaos. I know nothing of their skills, but I have faith that yours are superior. Vanquish this fiend and the witch's card will be yours.
Welcome to the Haunted Hotel. I hope you have a spooktacular stay. Care for a game? I'm dying for a game. Welcome to the Haunted Hotel. I'm dying.
I can't wait to see who wins the contest.
That be like what we have to offer, gave us permission to race in the Gold Cup. So I went and signed you up as soon as I could. After all, you're the best jockey I know. The Cup is 3 races, and you get points based on where you place in each. Bird with the most at the end wins. But the races are nothing like you've ever seen before. Gotta be on the ball if you want to take the top spot. Anyway, when you're ready to face off against the finest riders this side of the continent, head on over to registration. Your bird will be in peak condition. Trust me. Ready to ruffle some feathers in the Gold Cup? Your bird will be in peak condition. Trust me.
Oh, hello, Mr. Strife. We're all looking forward to seeing you in action again.
Thank you.
looking forward to your next race.